Hey everybody, this is my favorite part of math, word problems. Okay, that's kind of, when I was younger, it was a big lie because I hated it because it was very hard. But after I got into college, upper years math and high school even, I had to figure out how to do this, otherwise I was going to die in my math classes. So, it'll take practice. Just know that's ahead. If you get frustrated, just take a deep breath, chill out, go get some glass of water, something like that. Just be ready to approach it. Here's a word problem. I've just taken out the important bits of it because I want to expedite through this with the video. I don't know if I used that word right. Here's the situation. There's a school play. Adult tickets are $5, student tickets $3. 0.3, twice as many students' tickets were sold compared to adult tickets for the total raise of $16.50. What's the actual question? How many of each tickets were sold? Okay. That's my cell phone dying. How many of each ticket were sold? Okay. Just like any word problem, we always want to start with what we know. Okay? We know that a total raise equals 1650, so translate that into math writing. Something equals 1650, okay? Do we know how many of these there were, or those there were? No, okay. So we'll call it, let's say, adult tickets, it's $5 per ticket, but we don't know how many there are, so we'll call it X, because that's what we do when we don't know something, we give it a letter. And we add that total to, that's a plus sign. We add that total to the student price. We don't know how many there are there either. So we give it another letter, okay? So we add it to our student price right there, okay? Holy moly, this looks like a system of equation developing here, right? Think about this, right? We have an x plus y equals a something. Ah, very familiar. What else do we know about this? Okay, we've dealt with this, but who cares if it's a school play? It could be a hockey game, doesn't matter. Adult tickets, student tickets, done. Okay, this is what we're going to deal with. 0.3. Twice as many student tickets were sold compared to adult tickets, okay? Just for simplicity, I'm going to just, if these are adult tickets, I'm going to call it A just so I don't forget. And those are student tickets, so I'll call it S. Doesn't matter what letter you give it. Twice as many student tickets were sold compared to adult tickets. Okay, twice as many student tickets. So if I sell 2 student tickets, I get 1 adult ticket sold. If I sold 20 student tickets, I get 10 adult tickets sold. Okay, what that's telling me is that the S value is 2 times the A value. You follow? If A is 10, then if we sell 10 adult tickets, then we should have 20 student tickets. So how would this look mathematically? S would have to be 2 times A, or S would be 2 times 10, right? Equal 20, okay? This is probably the hardest part to get straight, you know, about how to get this out of this. So you're going to have to become a little master of the language a little bit, okay, to translate it mathematically. Twice as many students take it. As soon as you see something like twice as many something, they're really doing it like this. Twice as many student tickets were sold compared to adult tickets. Let's think about 2 times the adult tickets equals the amount of student tickets. It's the same way of saying it. Just a different way of saying it. 2 times the adult tickets equals the amount. So the reason I'm just going through this right now is because it's even hard for me and I'm trying to teach you this stuff, okay? Okay. I know everything. I'm the teacher. That's a big lie. Okay. 2a equals s. We have 2 equations. Now what we need to do is recognize this is like everything else that we've done in the previous videos. We have 2 equations. We're going to solve the system of equations. And we can use a substitution method. That would probably be best. We already know what S equals. S is the same as 2A, so We can put 2a in place of s. So I have 5a plus 3 times 2a equals 16 and 50. I just dropped the dollar signs just to make it a little clearer and easy. Okay, so 5a plus 6a equals 16 and 50. 11a equals 16, 50. Divide by 11. Divide by 11. A equals, oh, I'm going to have to look at my notes for this. 150. Okay. Is that good enough for us? No. Because it's asking how many of each tickets were sold. All this does is tell us how many adult tickets we have. Okay. Well, let's go into our other equation here. If we know that two adult tickets are sold for every student, did I do that right? Yeah, I did that right. Yeah, that's right. For every student, I'll just stop talking and do the math here. Now we're going to substitute in, just like we did all the other stuff, into here to get our other number. 2 times 150 equals S, okay? Oh, perfect. 300 equals S. What does S indicate? That's student tickets. There we go. Sometimes my mouth starts talking. It doesn't make sense. Okay. We started, we got our A, our adult ticket number, and then we substituted that back into our equation to get our S, which is our student ticket number. Now, does this make sense? Twice as many student tickets were sold compared to adult tickets. Twice as many student tickets, 300 is twice as many as 150. So we're good to go. Okay. So, what you need to finish up, any word problems will always demand a word answer. Make sense? Word. You're going to have to say, how many of each ticket were sold? This is your final answer right here. There were 150 adult tickets sold and 300 student tickets sold. Okay? This is your word answer. Okay? No word answer, no correcto. Okay? It needs a word answer. Okay? Any questions? Give me all of them.